thank you so much for joining us tonight. We're very happy to have you here, and we're very pleased to present these great musicians. And if you now direct your attention to the stage to help me welcome on drums, how about a hand for Brian Floody? On the bass tonight, that's Paul Gill. On the piano, Jeremy Manassia. On the tenor saxophone, Ari Ambrose. And leading this great band at the trumpet, it's our pleasure to have back at Small tonight, Alex Norris and the Alex Norris Quintet.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. you.
Oh, man.
Ah, this is great.
It was my favorite comedian, Rodney Dangerfield, saying, what a crowd, what a crowd, what a crowd. Yeah. Thank you for coming to my show tonight. How about it for Jeremy Mencia on piano? That's Paul Gill on the bass. Brian Fleddy on drums. That's Ari Ambrose on the saxophone. Oh, you've heard of him. My name is Alex Norris. Those first two compositions we played were old tunes that I just love to play. I know I've played them a lot, but dang it, I never get tired of them. The first one was Hank Moody's The Breakthrough, and the second one was Dizzy Gillespie's Con Alma. Right now we're gonna break into the original music portion of our night. And tonight's a special night, because my new CD came out. The Steeplechase label. Some of you younger folks might have heard of these things, CDs. They were a relic from the ancient. You know, we probably studied about it in music history class.
Medieval studies.
Yeah, of course. There you go. But this CD, it's also available in digital format, if that's your preference. iTunes, H-Tunes, J-Tunes, whatever else. all the tunes out there. And right now we're going to play a tune. By the way, it's me, it's a younger version of me. And all the guys up here on stage are on this CD also. So we're going to play one of the tunes from this CD, and it's one I wrote many years ago, and I call this one Night Bus.
Thank you. Thank you. Now, this next one I gotta read myself. I play a lot of other people's original music, and when I get to do my music, it's a treat. But I don't always remember it. So. Oh, I need my glasses. Excuse me.
Yes.
This one is also on the CD, and it's a waltz. And I call this one No Fair, It's Mine.
Thank you. Thank you.
you. That's Brian Footy on drums. We've got one more for you this set. I'm going to reintroduce the ensemble. That's Jeremy Manasia on the piano. Paul Gill on bass. Brian Footy on drums. Howie Ambrose on tenor. And yours truly, Alex Norris on trumpet. This last one we're gonna do for the set is one I wrote around. You know, I love the cold weather. Right now, this season, it seems like it's taking its time showing up for the gig. You know, the cold weather, it just keeps getting warm here. September, October, it's like, man, you know, when's this cat gonna show up? You know, it's still warm as heck. You know, Spike has to crank the AC. Anyway, this one I wrote during the cold weather months, and it's sort of my ode to seasonal affective disorder, and it's called Holiday Blues. Thank you.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, keep that applause going for the Alex Morris Quintet. Once again, Brian Cuddy on the drums, Paul Gill on the bass, Jeremy Manassia at the piano, Ari Ombros on the saxophone, and of course, leading the straight band, Alex Norris on the trumpet. Thank you guys for being with us tonight and being such a wonderful audience. These guys are going to take a very short break and be back with a set of music at 9 o'clock. You are invited to join us for that if you like. Otherwise, thank you for coming out to Smalls. We hope to see you again soon. And have it one more time for Alex Norris and this great band. Thank you.
Probably mostly Sundays, but maybe some Wednesdays. amateur musician. Tune off my very first album. It's a terrible album. I never get it. I use it to, as a coaster for the water next to my bed, and I use another one on top. It's just revive. But this tune is cool. We've kind of revived it in recent times. And,
good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Smalls. Thank you guys for joining us tonight. We're very happy to have you with us. And if you could now please help me welcome these great musicians on drums tonight. Have a hand for Brian Floody. On the bass, that's Paul Gill. At the piano, Jeremy Mancia. On the tenor saxophone, Ari Ambrose. And leading this great band on the trumpet, it's our pleasure to have at Smalls tonight, Alex Norris and the Alex Norris Quintet.
Thank you.
Welcome to Smalls. Thank you for coming to see our gig here and supporting Vibe Jazz in general. How about it for Jeremy Matasia on the band? That's Paul Gill on the bass. Brian Fluddy on the drums.
Ari Ambrose on the tenor saxophone. Yours truly, Alex Norris. This is a special night because we're celebrating the release of my CD. For those of you who don't know, this is a CD. You know, for those of you who are taking a history class, tell your teachers that you saw a jazz show where somebody was selling a CD. I guarantee you'll get an A. That's good. CD, you're a definite history buff. Okay. There you go. All right. That first tune was the title track from this CD, which is called Fleet from the Heat. I wrote it when I left Miami and moved back to New York, so it was my Fleet from the Heat.
Amen.
And right now, we're going to play... I wrote a suite during the pandemic. I know no one was very productive during the pandemic, right? That's a joke. Everyone wrote, like, you know, operas and novels, symphonies and everything. So I wrote a suite during the pandemic. I call it the Famous Original Pandemic Suite. Sort of a play on words for those of you who remember Famous Original Ray's Pizza. And it's four movements, and each movement has its own little story. This first movement is called What Normal? And what that refers to is everyone in the news was talking about how we have to adjust the We have to adjust to the new normal. We got a new normal now. And my reaction was, we're jazz musicians. What normal? So here we go with What Normal.
I think I'm going to read this one. I know I wrote it, but I don't remember it. So I'm going to go somewhere.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was What's Normal. And unlike a symphony suite or something, you can clap and applaud as you did King Lucas. In fact, I encourage it. Now, this next one I call this one Corandemic. And as you can tell, it's kind of a conjunction of two words, quarantine and pandemic. And it's just kind of that feeling of that we had during lockdown where it's the same thing every day and you're kind of really wishing something would change. And that's the melody over top. We're wishing things would change and the ostinato underneath is them not changing. So here we go with Corandemic.
Thank you.
This next one is a ballad, and all I can say about it is it's a ballad written for the year 2020, because 2020 was an extraordinary year, and it was, in particular, there was a lot of loss in our lifestyle, a lot of loss in our income, a lot of loss of people in our lives. So this one is called Ballad for 2020. This final movement of the famous original Pandemic Suite is has a little backstory behind this one. Is I had a deli on the corner that was kind of my go-to deli, especially late at night. It was funky, it was kind of unhygienic. It was grotesquely overpriced. Surprise, surprise. But it was there, yeah, all the time. It, like many venues of food or other kinds, it went away during the pandemic, like many spots in my neighborhood. So this next one is kind of a dedication to all those little spots of any kind that were your favorite before the pandemic and then were gone. This one I call, "Dude, Where's My Deli?"
Thank you.
Thank you. The famous original Pandemic Soup. Right. We got one more quick one for y'all, but before we do that one, I want to reintroduce the band. That is Jeremy Matasia on piano. Paul Gill, directly behind me on the bass. Brian Fletty on the drum. Ari Ambrose on the tenor saxophone. And my name is Alex Norris on trumpet and tunes. All these tunes we're doing this set are on the, excuse me, not that, the CD. They're all on the CD. I got a couple of them. If you don't have a CD player, you know, I'm so shocked that I won't go there. Very few people have CD players nowadays, but we do have it available digitally also on iTunes and all the other platforms. This last tune, excuse me while I pick these up. This is the tune. I always wanted to write a line over top of the chord change, just to scrap from the apple, and just call it Grapple with a Snapple. So one day I just wrote it. And so this tune's called Grapple with a Snapple. Thank you.
Coming up, Aaron Johnson's quintet will be playing our 10:30 show. If you'd like to join us for that, you are welcome. Otherwise, thank you for coming out to Smalls. We hope to see you again soon. And how about one more time for Alex Norris and his great band. Thank you.
I didn't see that.
I did.
check. One, two, 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 check. One, two. Thank you.
Thank you.